Nelson Mandela was right when he said, "Sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that little else does. It speaks to youth in a language they understand. Sport can create hope when there was once only despair." Acting in the spirit of cricket means remembering this in our decision-making, ensuring that we used cricket to provide enjoyment and to unite, inspire, and empower communities around the world. Cricket and its spirit is defined by the personalities of its participants. Administrators, umpires, referees, and the players themselves. On the field, cricket needs its larger-than-life characters. It's Colin Milburns, it's Freddie Flintoffs, Shane Warnes, Virat Kohli's, Ben Stokes's. But equally, it needs its Frank Worrells, its Rachel Hay O'Flynn's, its MS Dhoni's, its Rahul Dravid's, and its Colin Cowdrey's, to make sure we all stay on the good side of that line. The future of our game depends on it. Thank you once again for everything the MCC does in this field. Thanks again for inviting me, and thanks for listening.